just get a wagon.
Moi je
prends bien,
moi je m'en trouve. Mais tu vas peut-être en trouver, sûrement.
Or go shot for shot, however you like to do it. We already have feedback from the graphics department. They will tweak the white. So I take it you want the white slightly, yeah, differently?
No, I didn't really. I asked that the tubes during the rephrase would be lightened.
Okay, we'll check that out. Anyway,
that's fine. 3, 2, 1.
Listen to the sound of thunder rolling in the shore down under. Far beneath their skin it rumbles, step to the step of the drum that rolls inside. Be you enemy or lover, we were put here to
I think it's incredible.
Yeah.
That was amazing. That was so, so good to have that live. Cool. How's the sound?
It sounds really good.
It does, doesn't it? Yeah. Wow.
I'm really happy. Only a little few things. There's that bit in the after the second chorus, I think, where he does, I'm gonna get that rhythm back.
Mm-hmm.
It would be good if you could slightly turn down the reverb on his voice.
Okay.
Like as a sort of effect, because he's
so
in a very close
dry
shot, like, I'm gonna get that rhythm back, we're gonna wrap up, and then
okay,
it goes back.
To have that line very intimate.
I just have
yeah
one or two things,
yeah,
if it's okay. It's just the moment when he goes on the ground.
Yes. I think we need to be even further away, or is it a timing issue?
We can see him go on the ground.
Yes.
It's not very elegant.
Yes.
I don't know how you can do it. And the same when he stands
gets
up
again.
Just at that moment, but I don't have any suggestions to make.
Wenn sich hinlegt und wieder aufsteht, die zwei sind ein bisschen. Ja, dann gucken wir da rein.
Yeah.
So, we need this. Yeah, okay, good.
Yeah.
Fine, it's. I tell you what, we won't direct, we'll ask the director. Somehow we need
but
to lose that and the same.
Yeah.
Okay, play
but
now,
on
please.
On the other hand, it's not really. I mean, it.
The thing is, anyway, I mean, at the moment, for me, it looks like we'd have to get massively diagonal or something like. But
that's what
we'll
I
just we'll give him the problem and he'll give us the solution.
And otherwise, okay. Fine.
Before we try and do his job.
That's okay. I suppose
it's
the
top shot.
The tapes won't be there anymore.
No, they're going to be bigger and pink. No, we'll remove them. We'll remove them. Okay. Let's go back, please, so we can look at ideas together. I think that's a fantastic shot.
Yes, I think that's
now
okay.
The question is, okay, go,
it's
play.
After. It's not the
yeah,
first
exactly.
This is great.
This
that's
is
okay.
Great.
That's
and
great.
Go.
That's great.
Then we're out.
No, it's okay.
I'm just trying to think. The thing is, if you're transitioning from the floor to the ground...
No, that's fine.
The good thing about the top shot is we don't see it. So I'm just thinking if we were any other angle, we might actually see it
leave
worse.
It, leave it.
So it's just the lying down.
And then just at the end...
Let's go towards like the last 15, 20 seconds. 250?
250,
okay. 250. Okay, play.
You have to be on him, of course.
No,
oh
yeah.
No, he went back on him at the end. Okay.
Then we go back
maybe
for the applause shot.
Half a second earlier.
Let's have a look. See what we can figure out.
Did you have a
I think we'd be so
no,
short if
no,
we did.
Okay.
Should we just see
no.
how it develops? We've got more
no,
rehearsals,
yeah.
and if
yeah,
we
yeah,
feel,
yeah, we'll see Friday.
But we're doing it slightly differently this year. The 20 for the long recap for the semi this year, we're going to do 15 from the stage, keep the audio, mix in some live audio from the green room, and do a green room shot.
Okay.
So we'll see how that goes.
Oh, okay.
So we do
that
a 20,
nice.
We do a 20 and a 15.
Okay.
The semi for 20. That was the first shiver. That was the first shiver.
Thank you.
Great job. Man. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Bye-bye.
See
you on Friday.
Bye-bye.
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 Thank you.
Bye.
Bye.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Welcome. Whoa.
Thank you.
Hello.
Hi.
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 Hello.
Hi.
Hello.
Oh, really?
It's good. We didn't get a chance to tell it just after the last one, but we could hear the stage manager talking during
yes.
the song.
That's not good.
That was all very...
Dora, pleasant. Did you hear that?
No.
We could hear the stage manager talking to the Netherlands during our song.
In the Indians?
In the last
yeah.
one.
Oh.
Yeah.
I
like,
will.
Are you ready, guys? I'm like, what?
You guys.
Are you ready?
Same procedure?
Yes.
Okay.
I don't know what rehearsal. Which one are you gonna? Which shot are you gonna show?
Last. Usually the last.
Okay.
Listen to the sound of thunder rolling in the soul down under. Far beneath their skin, it rumbles. Step to the step of the drum that rolls inside.
We're gonna rap up tonight. We're gonna rap up tonight. We're gonna rap up tonight.
Button
into
the
yeah.
And I give Leslie the remote.
I don't know.
You forget
yes.
to smile.
I know.
I'm not
going to listen. Listen. You make it to the final.
It makes it a bit
you rough. Sing in the final. You'll be so fucking relieved it's over.
Yeah.
You're going to go.
Yeah.
way
good. Okay. Can you Emily
Scaramacci?
His shirt's okay.
Yeah.
Just see if she has any problems with the lines or anything. Thank you very much. Okay, kids.
In the verses, because his voice was a bit too like that in the beginning.
Yeah. But was it changed with the last one?
No.
No, but maybe he sang a bit more. I don't know, but it felt a bit aggressive. Mm-hmm. Quand ta voix est trop fort devant, ça donne un côté très très dur. Sur le démarrage. Donc j'ai demandé que dans les couplets, il rentre un tout petit peu ta voix dans l'instru pour que ce soit un peu plus enveloppant et un peu moins.
They've parked him over here. I can see him sitting over here, ugly as he is. And they've not got him around on time. So we have to talk about that. So what I would also like to look at is if you go to about shot 60, how much time do we have?
We have 10 minutes.
We. So round about shot 60, please, Uzi. 60. Thanks. So, just to discuss, should they all be that close? Should we maybe open them up a little bit? Let's just let them run at the close-ups. No, it works. Yeah, just look at all these close-ups in the 60s. Yeah, psycho.
Yeah.
Okay. No, I think it works. I just wanted another look at it for me, that maybe just to open a tad more, but I think it works.
Yeah, you can.
No, is it us?
No. Oh. Loïc.
No, Loïc. Yeah, maybe you can open it a little bit, because it's un peu, non, ton close-up, l'ouvrir un tout petit peu.
Ah, oui.
But tu dois rien changer, toi.
No, shirt is fine, guys.
Okay, shirt is fine. No problems with the shirt.
Thank you.
You can get your needles out.
And then just, but I should have said it last time, when he's on the ground, is the floor, can it be a bit lighter? A bit brighter? A bit whiter? But if it's, I should have said it last time, so if you can't change it anymore, I understand.
You cannot see it.
You know,
as he's in black.
Yeah, we brightened it up because at first it was really grey.
Yes.
And now we've brightened it up. And now, of course, good. Let's have another look at a possibility of actually tightening the shot.
Yeah, I think
he's a wee bit too far away there. Can we let the whole top shot sequence run? Thank you. Thanks.
We were put here to discover. To have that between them, it's all them. We're gonna wrap up.
Okay, I'll tell you what I think the problem is. Because of the angle we're at, we don't actually recognise this Loïc line on the floor. I think it's maybe a little bit to do with the size of the shot. But it's because we're starting way off here and somebody's kind of lying down that way in the picture and then we swing around this way. So we'll just look at doing that slightly differently to make sure we actually see the combination between the frontal and the top.
Yeah.
But without having exactly the same size.
Yeah.
So
okay.
We'll find some way then.
Okay, thank you.
So that was
41.
Okay, 41. Cool, mate.
Smizing.
Good.
Smizing.
Shall we look for recaps?
Yeah.
Do you know the new recap system?
Yes.
You do?
Yeah,
good.
I read it.
Very well done. You read the newsletter.
I do.
It's you. Okay, you're the one.
I know.
Loïc, what's the best 15 seconds of your song?
En fait, maintenant, pour le récap, tu vois, tu as toujours eu un récap. Donc, on doit prendre 15 secondes.
47, 53,
ouais. C'est ce qui va influencer les nouveautés.
Nico, tu avais fait une proposition qui était...
C'est dans la fin du bridge.
C'est dans tous les récaps. Pendant l'émission.
Ah, c'est pendant l'émission.
Oui. Quand on te dit.
Mais on prend. C'est ce
que
Bill Brown at the end.
Mais ils chantent pas en fait. Je sais pas.
Ah. Ok.
On reprend 15 secondes de ta plastique pour
motiver
les gens à voter.
Merci.
Ok. Let's. Here's a suggestion from. What do you want to look at? 0047. Ok. So this would be 15 seconds. Then we'd fade into the green room.
Yeah.
Il faut que je fasse la période avec la veste à l'hôtel.
We're gonna rap up, rap up, we're gonna rap up tonight. And if we die tomorrow, why do we have to show for the wicked ways down below? The rhythm inside is telling us we can fly tomorrow on the beautiful wind that blows.
Okay.
Next
course. The wrap-up's really important because it's what everybody in the corridors here does. It's the wrap-up.
Yeah.
Et avant le deuxième chorus?
2:23.
Before the second chorus, maybe?
Before the second chorus.
Because in the bridge it's nice, but he doesn't sing.
A slight disadvantage.
Like maybe on the wrap-up just before the second chorus.
We're gonna rap up, we're gonna rap up tonight. And if we die tomorrow, what do we have to show for the wicked ways down below? The rhythm inside is telling us we can fly.
That's the fade into the green room. Is that the fade? Yeah.
Yeah, that's okay.
Let's look around there.
Yeah.
What I think
but
is
we need to have the wrap up.
We definitely need the wrap up.
Okay,
I guess something will do it. But this is really good.
I'm gonna kill you. Should
we look at the 10 plus 5? Because we have another suggestion for that one, actually.
Well, why don't we just look for it here if it's good?
Huh?
Why don't we just look for it here if it's already good?
Yeah, but the 10 might not be good.
Well, let's just back time it.
Well, then you don't get the rubber.
Good. Well, okay. The problem would be in the short. So that's the short recap for the grand final. It's only 10 seconds.
Ah, yeah.
So Mess is quite right. We should look and find the right 10 seconds because we probably can't get rap up up and Loïc. So what's your suggestion, Mess?
We have two different ones: at 1:03 or 1:56.
Okay, let's go to 1:56 because it's closer. Okay. So in at 1:56. Yeah?
Is telling us we can fly tomorrow on the beautiful wind that blows on the cosmic track. Love attack, I'm gonna get that rhythm back.
Okay, so that would be, what, 11 seconds? And I wouldn't tell anyone if you don't. Ich sage, ich erzähle keiner, wenn du es nicht
except
erzählst.
Except we don't have the wrap-up-up.
Das wir da exactly, that's what we just said. That's the problem.
Dans les 10 secondes de récap,
because we can either have the wrap-up-up or we can have some of the lead singer. But in 10 seconds, it's going to be a bit...
Well, let's
try this one.
Yeah, just try.
Okay. This one.
We can fly tomorrow on the beautiful wind that blows on a cosmic time. Love aside, I'm going to get that rhythm back.
Oh, that's
no,
nice.
The other one was better.
Yeah, okay.
Good. So we'll try those out.
Yeah? Good.
Okay.
Nice. Okay, anything else, Loïc?
Oh, no,
it's fantastic. We absolutely love this. It's amazing. Amazing. Absolutely amazing. That sound actually just fits really well to his face when he's doing that.
So Stuart, shouldn't you tell him he should smile again? Just tell him again.
Smile.
At the end.
You know, smile. Yes. No, actually, I thought you would do this.
I have problems with him. Are you with us? Just one silly question, because this front part I'm going to cut off, so it's going to be completely sewn in, so we could do it now. It's with a white t-shirt underneath, so we could do it with a black one instead. But don't we lose at the moment that he's going to turn around a bit of the movement, because then it's going to be all black?
Yes.
So at the very beginning.
So the white t-shirt underneath, say, I'm just going to. Yeah. No, this part I'm just going to get rid of.
Yeah.
But that we keep the white.
It doesn't look messy on the picture.
No, but this is, I mean, it's now just partly in because it's only in until then. The thing is,
you
that
to save money this year. To save money this year. You can only do the shirt till the end.
No, I just took the part from Holland that's missing.
Yes, but that's.
I'm back, same from Holland.
Yeah. She can.
No, she can, yeah.
Okay. Great, so, thank you very much.
Thank you. Thanks a lot. Have a good time.
Thank you so much.
Enjoy yourself.
Thank you so much.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Thanks
so
a lot.
Could even keep the little.
I think it looks kind of nice. I don't know, but it's just it's a personal taste.
No,
talk to them.
I like it as well, but then
I like
have
it's a bit fluffy there.
Yeah. Yeah. I don't
know. Then I keep it, but then
I have a good time,
man.
See you around.
Yeah.
Because I stopped it now where I made the pattern stop until there. But
it's a little break from France.
Yeah. No, it's fine. I just went to the wrong entrance because
there's
the songs.
Are we going to press now?